gets two slips and a catcher at short mid-wicket. Here we go. First run of the morning for England, for Hamid, a single from it. First boundary of the morning. Running away off a thick outside edge. England are 84 for none. Straight to Hamid, but of course across Burns. Just defending gently. The ball ran away.
You know, not man, not mid wickets. Lose 10 wickets on this pitch. Even if you start to go for it and.
Tickle fine. More cheers for the second boundary of the morning for Rory Burns.
Down off the face to third man, this will tickle fine. Shorter ball. I mean, it's not a bad thing in England if it's swinging round corners to put the drive away. Again. And again, four. Was that thigh pad or runs? Runs given.
Well, every boundary is just a massive bonus, especially when it's like this, when you get your line wrong. With no effort at all, you just deflect.
Back for two. And 50 for Rory Burns on his home ground. He's played really well.
That's a good ball, that's a beauty.
50 and out for Rory Burns. Angle in, swing away. Tagore with an absolute jaffer.
For pretty much 2 days, all of a sudden, that one goes, and that would have felt like that's done a lot more to Burns. Perfect line, perfect length. And absolutely no surprise they're celebrating like that. That's slow for Jadeja.
Lux with a full toss again, that's what he did yesterday. One, three, and that's 50 for Hamid. Single. Milan won't mind, actually, he'll be off strike.
They could almost surround Hamid and just put a couple of sweepers out, because it's not a bad thing. Best chance of it.
Oh, straight at him down. Out of nowhere, Hamid decided to play the slog sweep, got it horribly wrong.
Pitch hard for two, and they will get two. Spinner Jadeja is facing now Milan. Ooh, he's kicked it, not played a shot, nothing from former left-arm spinner Richard Illingworth. Wow.
Well, as I said live, I thought that was out.
Oh, he's got to be quick. Well, he's gone for the big dive. India think they have their man. Milan is still on the ground. He can't believe it. There was a hesitation. Kohli thinks he's gone.
In the dressing room for a bit as Milan calls off. Brilliant from Mayank Agarwal. He's got the shin pads on as well, but he was very sharp to react. Milan was less sharp to react to the call, but he went anyway. He was struggling. You know how much he was struggling because the throw was high and Pant still had time to get it back to the stumps and he was still well short of his ground.
Well, you could probably hear the cheers as that went up on the big screen. Well, that was a beautiful shot. Not going to race away for four, but on a slow pitch, it wasn't the worst delivery, just a loosener.
Oh, well.
Accurate in this game, and then the shot from Root. A reverse sweep straight away after lunch. A measure of intent.
Well, that passed the outside edge.
Yeah, it's a good one. And he just doesn't want to kick it away because he's thinking about trying to turn the strike over as well. Because he's looking to knock it away on the offside. That allows the ball to spin and it can just rock back the off stump. I mean, he could have kicked it.
Should be cut off. Couple of runs. 144 for three. Bolden. That's what he's very good at. Full length.
Wickets after lunch. Angle in. Maybe a bit of nip in as well. And through the gate.
Back over as well. Where did that pitch? That is the question. What is pitching in line?
Richard Illingworth is a left arm spinner and he never got too many of those himself and he knows that that probably pitched outside leg stump.
Bowled him again. Another yorker.
That's the one to watch for. When the ball is reversing a hint, the extra effort in swinger from Bumrah. First test wicket for Bumrah. Watch this one go a fraction in the air. Boom! Onto the base of leg stump. Fantastic bowling.
Oh, inside edge. Gone. Inside edge onto pad. That's exactly what Jadeja wanted. The left-hander on strike. He's done Moeen Ali twice in the game.
Coming over England at the moment. They just can't stop it. Very hard to stop when a team gets their tail up like this. Nice, simple one to bat pad. Never easy for the left-hander out of the rubbish there. Jadeja strikes.
Pokes away, he'll come back for two. He should come back for two, yep. And a successful over for India and Jadeja, 149.
Slightly finer, so Root will be able to come back for a couple. Lovely shot. High class again from Joe Root as Siraj tries to get one full and into his pads.
First boundary since the first ball after lunch. Such has been the hold that India have had. Despite that, Joe Root still...
Full shot. Inside edge, but gone between the two catchers, that short mid-wicket. Gone quickly. Oh, well done. Very, very good from the shadow. Too straight, too full. Lovely shot from Chris Wokes.
This was aerial for a little while. The two catchers at mid-wicket was interested for a second. Wokes' balance is really good. Threads it between.
outside edge. Healy is in pursuit, keeps it to a couple. Beautiful shot, straight across the practice pitches, all the way for four. High class from England's captain, 181 for six.
Don't think Joe Root or England think that there's any chance of winning this game, but if the ball is there to be hit. Inside edge onto the stumps. That's why they did not take that new ball.
Well, listen to the roar. Every Indian fan knows how big a wicket that is. The innocuous delivery, nothing more than a loose. And in the end, he just has a flirt outside the off stump and plays it back onto the stumps. And India erupts.
Oh, got away.
Oh, that hung in the air as well. Again, look at this from Bumrah. On a dead pitch. This has just got more bounce than anyone else.
Two comfortable runs. Thick outside edge. Should not go all the way. Make sure his timing is correct when he's playing through that region. Might be missing. It's given. He has given it.
He's got to review it.
You're on screen now, Richard.
And there it is. Gets a couple of runs though. Another very good over there from Bumrah. That's why they put those two fielders there. Good catch.
Good catch, good captaincy as well. And that is the problem. You just see one off your hip or off your legs and you just think, I can clip that away and it goes for four.
There were two short mid-wickets there at one point. This time they needed just the one.
Cut hard away for four. Off the mark, Ollie Robinson. First class cricket.
This is what he's going to do. If you think about someone like Matthew Hoggard, who you'd want to just dead bat, barely pick the bat up, and he just looked to block and block. Gillespie.
Fended in that gap. Between first and third slip, goes away for four. 200 up for England, 202 for eight.
On the first glance, and you thought that's like catching practice that you get every morning out to the grabbers. But he's always toyed with those two slip positions, himself at first and either a third slip or a second. The first and the third, it goes straight through the middle.
Well gone, what a beauty, turned him around. That is too good, that, for Overton.
Just have a look at this, the extra bounce, and that is sore.
Lovely shot, straight down the ground. Before. He reviews immediately.
They've found an extra gear. This was the moment. It was a little anti-climax because Anderson immediately reviewed, and one or two Indian players were already celebrating.
With a ball next to the bat, Alex, get you to reverse your decision. You're on screen now, Alex.
Let the celebrations begin.